Welcome to my channel. It's Little C here. Today, I have my best friend, Gurkirat, and her sister, Simran, joining me in the Chubby Bunny Challenge.
Chubby Bunny Challenge!
So excited. We have so much marshmallow here for you. Or, well, for us to try. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna take one marshmallow, put it in our mouth, and we're gonna say the word Chubby Bunny. And whoever stuff in, I guess, the least amount, and then can't do it anymore, have to shove all these in their mouth, or at least they're gonna try to do so. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna give you the privilege to go first. Okay.
Chubby Bunny.
Okay.
Chubby Bunny! You already can't do it!
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
You're so good at this.
Okay.
As you can see, I was kind of out on the first one, but I did try to go. We have a winner here, which is Simran. And we tied. I had 4-2.
But you, so okay, you were dying. Started spitting out, okay?
Yeah.
I was the only one who didn't die.
Okay.
I was the only one.
So,
you lose.
Yes, I...
Shove
them all in your mouth.
My God. Okay, here I go.
I feel bad. Do you need a bag?
Okay, so I was able to fit 5 marshmallow in my mouth. I think that's all I can fit.
That's not a lot.
Yeah.
That isn't a lot. I have a small
mouth.
Hey, but hope you guys have fun watching this. And yeah, let me know if you liked it. Comment down below if you have other challenges that you want me, my best friend, and her little sister to try. And remember to subscribe. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.